Hi guys, hope you all doing good. You are watching Titbit News. Today we want to share some interesting facts on India that you had no idea about. Number one, one of the most interesting records belongs to Rajasthan. Vinay Banawat from Udaipur for having the most number of currency notes ending with 786. Number two, the residents of some Indian villages rely solely on Sanskrit to communicate with each other. These include the villages of Mathur in Karnataka, Jiri in Madhya Pradesh, and Khada in Rajasthan. Number 3. India was exceptional when it came to hockey in 1920s. The British were forced to withdraw from the Olympics in 1920 to avoid a probable defeat by their colony. In 1928 Olympic, India managed to secure an impressive number of goals, 102, conceding only 3. Number 4. This is interesting trivia for the ladies. Our Cholis and Pallus got their names from Tamil dynasties. Number 5. The biggest family in the world is from? Can you guess it? Yes, it is India. Ziona Chana from Mizoram has 39 wives, 94 children and 33 grandchildren who live together as one big happy family in the same house. Number 6. Dr. Srikant Jikkar was the most qualified person in the country ever. From having been an IAS, IPS, lawyer, doctor, photographer, radio operator, to securing the highest degree in a university for Sanskrit and being an MLA at 25. He had an astonishing range of qualifications. He passed away in 2004. Number 7. Samosas, the much loved Indian snack, are banned in Somalia. Somalians believe that the shape of the samosas looks like the Christian Holy Trinity. Hope you like it. Stay tuned for more updates. Till then, take care. Goodbye. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.